episode flashback. It's currently 6:35 and I'm gonna go run some mileage before we get to Garcia and Diego at 7 in the morning. It's starting to rain, so we're gonna put our phone away for now. Try to keep it dry. We don't want to break me. Anyway, mile one was like 7:50. See you later. Mile two, 7:55.
Who's here? Barely warming up, like.
Just kidding. Maybe I just can't. The rain's been pretty spotty, not gonna lie. On and off. So, we're just gonna see what we can do. Mile 5, 7:55. Mile 6, 8:06. Diego and Garcia are doing drills right now. So, we're almost ready to go.
Say hi.
Hi.
This guy, you know, back in the stuff in the
yeah, room. I thought it was gonna be pouring, so. It said the weather is gonna be like 70-80% chance of rain during this time, but we're live. So yeah, I just gotta say.
Mile 1, 7:35. You're pretty good right now. Pretty good.
Yeah.
Let's go. Let's keep at it.
We're at mile 2 right now. How are you feeling, Josh?
Kind of tired.
Okay, that's right. We got Josh. We got more mileage than me and Diego.
How do you feel, Diego?
I'm out 3. Pretty good so far. It's the end. Let's see where it goes.
How you feeling?
I'm just gonna wait for the little.
Yeah, mile 4. So, flashback. We got mile 4. There's Josh right behind me. Not a lie, that mile was tiring, but I managed to push it. Doing pretty good.
What do you got to say to you?
It's Josh.
Mile 5. So far, so good. How are you feeling, Garcia?
It's pretty good.
Let's try mile 6. Mile 6. I'm pretty good right now. Garcia, Josh, almost there. I keep going. And this is rainbow.
Now we're here. We got the boys. We got Diego, Josh.
We made it to the Congress fence. 6.8 miles up so far. We're gonna start heading back down in a bit.
But let's see how these guys feel.
Are you feel, Diego? We're going up to Wingstation.
Oh, pretty good. Been a while since I've done hills, but I just want to keep going and turning it here, no matter what.
Good job.
And I'm done.
How do you feel, Josh, going up Ranger Station with extra mileage?
I'm not used to it. I usually only go come up with like 4 extra miles, but this time I came up with like 6.5. Actually, no, more like almost 9.
That's right, Josh.
And for me, this is the first timer, by the way, first timer. These guys have been up here a couple of times. My first time. Felt pretty good. The hills at the very beginning like got me tired, but you know, managed to push through and didn't stop. It was raining on us for a little bit, but we got the job done. And we should be like safely going back down because there's a lot of mud and rocks. So, catch you guys back down.
Mile 7, here the Garcia. See that beautiful waterfall over there? Marvelous. Mile 7, here the Garcia. How are you feeling?
Feel pretty amazing.
Yeah?
Yeah, I just. Now it's gonna take like an hour back to high school, so.
It's all.
Yeah.
You good? Yeah, my time. Waterfall. Lose yourself the dance. Yeah. See you then.
It's a flashback. Man. I am currently at 15.35 miles.
What are you guys currently at?
These guys are currently at 9 miles. There's a truck coming.
Back home.
Back home. Back home. Like Torres says, looking good but not good looking.
Mile 10, just finished coming back from the canyon. We're at mile 10, and we just finished coming back.
Up flashback number 11 right here. How are you guys feeling?
Tired. What's the matter?
You dig?
Hungry?
Yeah. Okay, kind of feeling the same. Almost done. Just gotta keep on going. I heard it saying two guys, old man Torres and Bobby Flash. Okay, she goes like, you're good, look good, feel good. That's what we're doing right now.
What's the matter with the car I'm driving? Can't you tell that it's out of style?
And yeah, mile 12.
Are you gonna cruise a miracle mile?
Honestly,
nowadays you can't be too sentimental. Your best friend's true baby blue continental.
The mileage, yeah. Like last year, I did like 17 miles, still like quite a bit. Pretty good. It's pretty tiring, I ain't gonna lie. Find that time. sure it's an amazing thing. I see whatever there is. What's the matter with the crowd I'm seeing? Don't you know that they're out of touch? Probably like honey bunches of oats. Bananas, almonds, some of them are my favorite.
Almond and okay, yeah. Respect.
Don't you know about the new fashion? I just eat whatever there is. Looks at a whole lot of money. It's the next phase. New wave, dance craze. Anyway, it's still rock and roll to me.
Everybody's talking
about the new sound, but it's still rock and roll to me.